man. I watched that set back and went,
alright, I think we're good. I'm gonna go play. Oh, yeah, he reported
the
match.
You did it already?
Yeah. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna...
Let's see how I do against this Yoshi here.
Actually, I may commentate, but I may also do ultimate ladder.
I would like to do whatever. As many matches as I can.
Okay.
We'll see.
Mind games, man. How else are you gonna win the RPS without playing mind games?
We even have a player. Oh, right. Of course, Kevin has a player cam. What am I saying?
I feel like the stage is better for Yoshi.
For Yoshi in this matchup?
Yeah, I feel like it, because Yoshi can just make better use of the platforms, right?
Yeah, with his movement.
She just wants to, like, grab you, kind of. Hit you with your kicks. This is what I'm thinking.
Game Richard, I figured Bryce picked this. I don't know who won the RPS.
A little fuck up there.
I don't think Bryce would have picked Green Hill.
Yeah, that's definitely
pick. Yeah. It must have been Bryce's pick.
Yeah, this is like a special stage though.
Bryce wouldn't pick Green Hill, and Kevin probably would. So.
Yeah, absolutely. Good damage there. He just, like, is there the death?
I can
pull
the crap. I close my eyes. I'm not closing my eyes. Hey, you guys, let's get on pizza.
I'm good now.
Yeah, I'm down, honestly. Alright, I'm down. Sure.
Not bad.
I don't know Domino's. Sorry. I got the Domino's.
Go on the app or something, dude. I'm trying to call somebody. It's like, yo, you want to buy a pizza? No, I'm trying to commentate a match, dude.
Yes, but I'm also but just as long as it's not like Hawaiian or something.
Bryce is just like owning the game right now. But Kevin got some. Try to grab hit. He's off stage again though. This
started out very even.
Yeah, Bryce, I think it was just like he gets more damage every time he gets a grab than Kevin. That's just a Yoshi thing.
Oh, he missed. Oh, wow. Yeah,
air dodges or something.
That was a couple SDs from Kevin though. You gotta keep in mind.
Yeah, Kevin's got a not SD next match. He wants a chance. Very neutral stage for this matchup, but I feel like neither character benefits too much. They're both good on the stage.
Yeah, as long as Yoshi has like a platform or two, see he's using it there.
Yeah, I feel like it's a more neutral than battlefield in this matchup. It's just Yoshi things. Bryce has the two stock lead right now. On stage though, he's dead.
Yeah.
Alright, one stock lead. See if he can push his advantage more.
I mean, fully use that stock. Look for 160.
So much value.
I hope I get to play Bryce today. If not on like 20 minutes or something. That's why I'm playing. Not in friendly zone, but like a serious like set.
Yeah, ready. Money match him if you don't play him.
Yeah. Just $5. Not like easy. I'm not saying it'll be easy.
Usually give $5 to top player.
Sure.
Tabbed out for that stock, but he's like bringing it back for sure. Oh, that's not good. Jumping off stage randomly. Bear gets him off stage. He's back though. Both at the same percent, which is very neck and neck. He's up. Weak fair. Oh, good fair. Alright, now Kevin's got the lead.
It's looking good for him.
Until he gets up smash. Alright, now let's try it up again. Like he usually goes when you both at high percents, two stocks, and then you both die.
Maybe that wasn't it. Back here. Yeah, I was going for some YouTube King stuff, but I don't know why you would try to reverse back air Yoshi.
Oh, good fair. Off stage. Didn't quite cover the option. He's off stage now himself. Back on the stage. Very weird ledge stuff going on right now. Bryce is just holding on. Yeah, nice by Kevin.
All right, Kevin.
Closes it out, comes back.
Comes back after two stock deficit. Well, I guess it only ended up being like one full stock. We both had fresh stocks, so it was 3-2.
Metal Cavern. This is really neutral as well.
That's a B plus counter pick right there.
I feel like this would be good for Sheik as well, because she could do some protection chase stuff on the top platform.
Sheik's good.
Yeah, Sheik's a good character.
Really good.
I feel like this matchup is very stage dependent.
Yeah.
Big difference if Yoshi can move through the middle of the stage or not.
And Kevin just plummets to his demise. Damn, Grace's hands are moving.
He's pressing a lot of buttons.
Whoa.
I should do it, man.
But that has to be red, not blue.
Drop sledge, so he can't get back up. Very.
Oh, we saw Kevin do this last game, so he's not out of this.
Yeah, he can just get like one good grab, attack chase him, half tilt, get him off stage, do some good damage.
Oh, nice.
Back to the dash attack.
This grab is so good for him.
He just needs to like get a grab on Bryce, and get a lot of damage. It's a hard time getting in though. Like, Yoshi's just so much faster in the air. Oh, misses it. Okay. Alright.
No.
Same stocks. Let's go. Kevin's not out of it yet.
Yeah, this is kind of what it looked like last game, too. Kevin started with the deficit, but then he made it back. We'll see what he can do with his last stock here.
He's getting comboed right now. 80% combo.
Oh, damn.
90.
Yeah, these characters are really good. Combo the shit out of each other.
Just can't get a hit right now, Kevin.
That was definitely not a down beat, but...
it's refreshed.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah. Lean back and lean forward.
Yeah.